This is Norm Karkos here in Alfred at the Alfred Elementary School, just off Route 111 for the third annual Stuff the Bus Food Drive. We've been at it all weekend here. You can see a school bus that usually shuttles these students to and from Massabesic High School. But for this weekend, they're utilizing this bus to fill it up and stuff the bus with items such as turkeys and squash and potatoes and green beans and gravy, all the fixings for Thanksgiving and the holidays and really beyond. So yesterday they had about 500 pounds worth of food donated, and they're hoping to have just as many pounds donated today. Already this morning, we have received a check for $500. We've had about maybe about a dozen turkeys donated as it is already, and all this going toward the York County food shelters as well. So this is kind of the spirit we're in here with a couple of days until Thanksgiving. It runs officially from 9 until 2, but you can come by any time here at the Alfred Elementary School and make a donation just off Route 111. I'm Norm Karkos.